this young lady lights up in front of a crowd. She really gives it her all, finishes off all of these moves.
Edge that flows out of that. Smooth, very clean.
Position in that six spin.
She is a skater who has a reason to have a slow start this year. The viral meningitis, the spinal tap.
There's a very serious health scare, but she said, I talked to her during the practices, and she says she's feeling strong again. She looks strong in the practices, but maybe competitively she's not up for the challenge quite yet. Very serious music for this young lady.
Well, the Seasons was originally done as a ballet in 1900 in St. Petersburg, music by Glazunov, and of course there have been hundreds of variations on the Seasons and the Four Seasons by Verdi and so many other ballet companies since then, that it's a standard part of every dance repertoire.
Vivaldi, right?
Well, this is Glazunov.
As an example.
And every ballet company as
yes.
well.
But you were not at the opening.
It was originally, by the way, the Seasons was first done as a subject for a ballet in 1750, but not by either Verdi or Glazunov.
That was her best skate. Very rough, very disjointed. I don't think she ever really got into this program. She usually just lights up, but the audience certainly enjoyed her.
She's selling it at the end, too.
Boy, you
saw Bonnie Redskin, her longtime coach, doing the same, huh?
You better believe it. And there were an awful lot of mistakes and falls, etc., in there, and singles, doubles instead of triples.
She's going to be under the spotlight no matter what throughout her career.
Now, look at this Lutz jump that she does right here in the early part of the program. Crossed legs, wild swinging leg, and a double toe loop. Following it with another double toe loop. Very small jumps, not speed, not great, but interesting that she at least was able to complete it. Here, you can see very nice height. a wildly crossed leg down, finally getting into a better back crossed position, and almost down to the bottom, but it doesn't work. And of course, that was another position from another jump later on. And here you can see this combination that she does right here, a salchow, triple salchow, very nice, swinging and into a double toe. That was neat and clean.
And a wide smile at the end of the performance. Well, more sports action coming your way when we're done here in Atlantic City. PGA Tour season winding down. Final round action from the Funai Classic at Walt Disney World Resort. Coming up next. It is amazing to see the reaction to Emily here during the practice sessions and sitting in the kissing crowd, people yelling down, "We love you, Emily." Huge fan base already. There are the marks, 44-40, 34-64, so 88-04, and a total score of 126.78. That puts Emily Hughes on top. She has the lead right now. So Hughes is your leader, but the final.